I'm over here in London to view our global premiere of our new movie called Skum Rocks, which tells the history of the greatest band you never probably heard of. And it's an inspirational film, and it's about going out and chasing the American dream and doing something that you want to do because you want to do it, and not because people say you can't do it. We did it. Alice Cooper's narrating. This film is absolutely going to blow your socks off.
And how did you get to be a band? Why are you doing this?
Well, we're a band because rock and roll, along the way, had been hijacked by a bunch of musicians. And we chose to step out and change that 25 years ago, and we did that. And from that point on, we've always been together, even though the band broke up in 91, and now we've got this movie coming out. There's no reason for us not to get back, do what we love doing, which is give our fans great, entertaining music.
Fantastic. Have a wonderful festival.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for inspiring England.
We love London.